The most annoying Starbucks orders baristas have ever gotten. Welcome to our channel. So before we get started, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to our channel to join our family. Can we lay off Starbucks baristas for a hot sec? Sure, they occasionally spell our names wrong, and maybe they did intentionally cover the logo on our cup. But those precious, bean grinding, whipped cream spraying, syrup pumping workers are true heroes. Here's why. They put up with our bullshit, our no sugar, extra shot, hold the whip and make it a venti but split it into two cups drink requests. Recently, Reddit user Nuad posted a photo of this insane order, which his barista friend apparently took. The special requests continue down two stickers, and they got us thinking. What other absolutely crazy orders have customers requested at Starbucks? Turns out, there are a bunch, because if 2016 taught us anything, it's that people sometimes suck. Here are our favorite eye-roll-inducing ones, straight from the keyboards of Starbucks-employed Redditors. Number 1. He's watching you. A doctor who gets a grande green tea latte, one pump classic, non-fat, 6 enormous scoops of matcha, 195 degrees, and absolutely no foam. If somebody new is making it, he hovers, and acts like a backseat barista. A pool one. Number 2. Extra sugar, hold the judgment. A venti berry hibiscus refresher, with 25 equals. He told me not to judge him, I totes did, yeah oh shit. Number 3. 2020 vision. Grande in a venti cup. 20 pump vanilla, 20 pump hazelnut, or as she says, 2020, always says it, expecting us to know what that is, like it's an actual thing, whole milk, 190 degree, add whip and extra caramel drizzle latte. Actually legit. Number 4. The sirens call. Trenti iced coffee, 12 pumps, sugar-free, vanilla, 12 pumps, sugar-free, hazelnut, 12 pumps, sugar-free, caramel, 5 pumps skinny mocha, a splash of soy, coffee to the star on the siren's head, ice, double blended. Latte hoe. Number 5. Sick tea. There is this woman who comes in, and gets something our store calls, sick tea, which is as follows. 1 bag of mint majesty, 1 bag of jade citrus mint, 5 honeys, 5 pumps of peppermint, and then half of the cup has to be steamed lemonade. It wouldn't be so bad if she didn't always come during peak hours. Bailey the Dove. Number 6. Stacks on stacks on stacks. I get a regular who gets a venti caramel frap with extra caramel and extra whipped cream, but he wants it layered, so basically it would be frap, whip and caramel drizzle, and he wants, at minimum, 4 layers. Cheesy string. Number 7. Cappuccino with a side of sexism. Grande, bone dry, 5-shot ristretto. Always tells us to add the 6th shot, when he's staring us down while we're making it, extra whip, 2 raw sugars cappuccino. He only likes male partners making his drink, because he thinks only men can make it right. The other night he had a female barista remake his drink 4 times. Red vodka all the syrup, please. I had a customer order a vanilla bean frappuccino with 1 pump of every hot bar syrup we have and a banana. There might have been other ingredients in it, but that's what I remember. That was a process to make and even harder to call out. Cake puppy. Number 8. Ice, ice baby. Venti GTF, green tea frappuccino, no classic, or base, sweetener. Soy to the 2nd line, 1 scoop vanilla bean, 1 pump skinny mocha, 4, very heaping, scoops of matcha, heaping grande scoop of ice, blended on, level, 3, 3 times. After the 4 heaping scoops of matcha, she will always say either 2 or 3 more heaping scoops, and when you're getting the ice, it has to be perfect. Just today she made me scoop her ice 7 times before it was finally heaping enough. Commander Fartbox, number 9. The customer is always right. I had an order recently that began, "Just hand me a cup. It will be easier if I draw it out for you." Rinse water. Number 10. Hot, but cold. Person came up and ordered, "A cold, hot chocolate." So I responded, "So a chocolate milk?" She said, "No, a cold hot chocolate." I asked her what that was and she said, "Milk, chocolate syrup, with a little ice." Then, "Fine, whatever," mode kicks in. Wheatfields. Let us know if you have any question in comment below. If you enjoy this video, please like the video, and also subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.